God, these guys really need to make better conversations than just, oh, this looks pretty, or if you're feeling so tired of running, then whatever, or something like that. They need more conversations. Granted, I don't know how long they can sustain that for an open world such as this game, but it'll be impressive. There's no doubt about that.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Okay, so yeah, we're finally here. Let's deliver this to Sydney, and we should be good to go, right? Here you go.
You found it! Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Isn't this bad for your business, though?
That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
Please tell me this game takes place in 2040.
Papa left the city and never looked back.
2046, I mean.
Across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing.
Well, let's just do that right now, right? We've gone through all the trouble of trying to clean up our car. Might as well do the action as well. Do I have to talk to Cindy for it? God, there are so many side quests with just one singular character as well.
Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Oh, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something.
This is probably
nice
just gonna keep repeating. It's like more of those, like, keep doing this task for them, and then blah blah. If you guys want me to do more side quests, then I'll be happy to do so. If not, I'll probably just do them off screen. But yeah, I think we've done enough side questing for now. At
people
least.
View the Crown City from the outside.
Do we clean our car yet? Oh
but
shit, she cleaned our car for
the
us.
Place where
that's
legends
cool.
were made.
Alright, let's, of course we still have to automatically do that, but let's finally, and I mean finally, get to the main mission. We're not going to do any hunting quests either, so yeah, let's goddamn do it. Of course, loading screen, so got some time to talk to you, the viewers. God, why do I feel like brain dead all of a sudden? I should probably, actually, did I do a panic? I don't think I did a panic test yet. I need to check if we're still recording or whatever. Survey says, we're still doing so. Alright, that's good. Yeah, I'm always, like, worried when it comes to, like, these panic tests because, like, you know, in case the recording fucks up in the middle of whatever the hell I'm doing. Ugh, God, I didn't get enough good sleep, too. Wait, did we run out of gas? Please tell me we didn't run out of gas or whatnot. Probably because we might be too close to it, so there's no point in the car. That might be it too. Because like, we refilled it. It shouldn't, our gas shouldn't waste that easily. Okay, more pepper from, I'm guessing, this pepper tree. Oh, it's still glowing, so there's one more. There we go, okay. Alright, let's get to down to business. Alright, where the hell is this place? Seems like a tiny... Oh, there you are, Monica.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Alright. Alright, well, there's really a timeline for this? Let's proceed.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. And we'll do the same on our end.
Alright, see you guys on the other side. Do God, I wish I had my iPod with me right now. I'm talking in Noctis's brain right now. I was like, damn it, this is gonna be a boring quest, maybe. And I forgot to bring my iPod. 100 bottles of beer on the wall, 100. Okay, there you are, Quar. Got starting to talk to myself in my head.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Okay. Let's bust the door open, I guess. Can we? Oh, okay, we can. I'm pressing X a lot, but it's not opening for some reason, and now it does. Maybe it just needs to wait until Quar gets to a certain position. Yeah, this looks like the exact same area in the demo, does it not? Oh. Imperial Rifleman, okay. I can probably take care of those guys. Okay, stop missing, dude. That's not blocking, that's more parrying, or sorry, dodging if anything, but okay. Come on, at least give me some experience points while I'm at it, too. Look up with these Imperial Riflemen? They're not that hard to deal with. Jesus Christ, Noctis, you are ruthless with these guys.
Holding up all right.
Dude, some of these guys probably have families, too. Right, anyone behind here? Yeah, there is. He's an axe man, so he's most likely slow. Good thing I have my fast sword with me. Don't get the final kill, I did all the work. Do not, don't you dare take the final kill against me. Oh, hello. I see you there, dude. Battery sword. Okay. Is there like a combo system aside from just circle all day? God, this guy's like a samurai, is he not?
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
Foreshadow! He's gonna die, isn't he? I've seen the PBG Hardcore series. Usually when that happens, someone's dead. Alright, let's open this thing. Okay. Open, not jump.
Above us! Got it!
Okay. Can we get up there? Yeah, we can, but... Alright. Oh, hello. More X-Men. Not sure if they're weak to fire or not, but it's worth a try. I think they are actually either that or they're just burned.
Never mind. Focus on the
How the fuck am I supposed to deal with those guys though? Can I climb up there? Or do I have to just constantly like teleport upward and kill them that way? There's a ladder. That's not a ladder. Probably like a teleport somewhere. Oh, there is! Or not. Oh, right, I had to hold it. Whoops. There we go. Much better! Alright, so yeah, I can't get used to Quar the whole time. I guess this is one way of telling you that even though Quar is very overpowered as fuck, you're not gonna have him for like ever, so there's no point in like. I guess leveling him up or relying on him too much. So it's kind of like the game's way of telling you you need to rely on more on yourself rather than like your party members. You and the four and the three you have originally are pretty much the only party members that you're gonna need for this journey. Hello, another axe man. I'm the axe man. Or this guy. This guy's just like doing his job and here I am. Oh shit! Someone's trying to burn me or what? Stop it. They're all axemen. Magitech axemen, so of course they'll have magic with them as well. So this guy's almost dead. Don't worry. Shit. Oh, there's a guy up there. Okay, there's probably another way to, like, there it is. I got snipers. Take care of the Axeman guy. Shit. Fuck, I can't stop doing that. There we go. Oh, he's dead. Oh my god. Gotta stop falling down, Noctis. I know it's like very hard to like wail around, but actually no, one warp strike should easily kill them, it feels like. At least that's what it looks like, right? Alright, where to... Oops. Is this supposed to be the way? Or... Wait a fuck. This is where we went into. That's where we opened the door. Oh. There's a door here. Okay. Or I'll open it for you. That really it? There's gotta be more to it than that. There's a reason why your backup crew is back there, right? Ah, okay. There probably is another way. Or that's just our escape plan.
Not!
Marshall, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Where the hell's Monica?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
All right, more Imperial assholes coming our way.
Stay right where you are.
Loki?
Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal.
What the hell is this chick doing?
So, you survived the Citadel, but you won't survive what I have in store for you.
No, she kind of reminds me of...
Your legend came to an end.
For some reason I said Crowley in my mind, though, but she's kind of reminding me of someone else, kind of like this drag queen that I'm thinking of. I forgot her name, though. I think she was also in another Final Fantasy character? A Final Fantasy game, I mean? I'm not sure, though. Either that or maybe Metal Gear, now I think about it. Okay, now I'm reminded of Raiden all of a sudden. Well, that can't be it, because that girl's a girl, right? Oh shit, okay. Lances and- Oh, whoa! Jesus Christ, missiles! Okay, do I have missiles- missiles equipped. Do I have lances equipped? Do I even have a glance? Javelin? That can't be good. Alright. I guess I have to make do with the... Fuck. With the lance for now. Which is kind of ironic. Isn't a lance weak in Fire Emblem compared to an axe? Like, that's... From Fire Emblem logic, lances are weak to axes. That's weird. Oh, whatever. Poke you in the butt! Poke you in the butt! Poke you in the butt! Okay. Yeah, here they are, there- wait, what, are they weak to it? Or are those another enemies? Magitek- no, those are Magitek Axemen that are weak to lances, apparently. Ooh, I managed to dodge all of them, I'm surprised. Okay, I can't attack them right now. They have electrical attacks. Now for snipers, I'm not sure exactly what they're weak to. Ow, fuck. Ooh, okay, that's not good. Okay. Let's try this again. And this time, get the fuck away from the, Oh my god, I gotta stop doing that. Alright, sniper, come on. Alright, there we go. Now deal with this sniper so that my friends don't have to deal with them. These snipers seem to be in the way a lot. Oh, okay, there's another area that we can get to. I'm not sure we're far enough to get there, but... We can at least warp point there. Alright. I'll get the snipers, you guys deal with the big bad boss enemy. Oh my god, stop falling down. Fuck, wrong way! Hey, at least the snipers are confused as to where they are. Okay. You, I'm going after. Because you are aiming at my ass every single fucking time, and I'm sick of it, and you need to die! Fuck, okay, I think he's dead, alright. I think her voice actually reminds me of someone as well. The blonde haired chick that was in the mech. Fuck it. You know what? Never mind. I had a plan going on, but I guess not anymore. Okay, you guys are max right now, so... Ignis, did you scan her yet? Oh, you guys did a lot of damage to her. That's good. Car. Alright, 600 damage. How much does my lance do? 46, okay.
You'll get there with experience.
There's gotta be a way for me to summon. Oh. Ignis, where are you? Shit. Okay. Okay, guys. I got you back. Don't worry. Rescue.
Could be worse.
My water ball's in the way of the fucking. I gotta put that in a better position. Okay. Health wise, we're all doing pretty shit. So, Prompto.
Okay.
Use yours. You got a lot of potions at least. I'll use mine. And Gladius, you definitely need to use yours. I think Ignis is fine for now, but at the same time, you might need an elixir instead. So, Ignis, you use your elixir. Okay. Better. Now, how do you scan this dude? Oh god, icicles. Oh, icicles! Maybe he's weak to... If he's frozen, it's probably best not to... burn him, right? Yeah, he is frozen, actually. Okay. Or not, I don't know. He was just slow. Oh shit. Are they still... Prompto, where are you, dude? Where are you, friend? Where the fuck are you? Prompto? Oh, there you are, behind you, okay. Wait a minute. I think I found an exploit on them. Or not, maybe, nope, never mind. He can still attack from the air. Gotta be careful. Alright, almost there at least. Just deal with his legs and we should be good to go. Come on. Now just wail on him because he's vulnerable as shit. Just get the shit out of- Oh, okay. Yeah, he can't- What is he gonna do? Shoot himself to kill us? Idiot.
Ooh.
Perfect. Alright. Oh, she's dead. She is super dead. How the fuck would she be able to survive that? Unless cutscene
Impressive.
Logic.
Seeing you in action.
Nope, she's definitely dead. I actually forgot what her name was. So.
I'll return to watching.
Oh well.
Till next time. Take care.
She was totally useful in the story, I guess. They even gave her a name too. It was like, okay. Yeah. Oh well. All right. So that was one of our boss battles, I guess. Yeah, as soon as we found the weakness, bam, just wail on it, and then it's perfectly dead. Where's my other friends? Am I just alone?
Ain't so bad out here.
Nope,
once
I am my friends with here.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Any reason why Ignis is driving and we're just walking? Do we honestly really need the exercise? It feels like... Why the hell are there a lot of ants here? Jesus Christ. Sorry about that noise again, guys. Oh, it's the end of the chapter, so I'm guessing we get experience from the end of that as well. Oh, now our experience seems to be not evenly distributed, but now I'm in the forefront now. Does it have to do with whoever's in the story mode or whatever? I feel like that might be the case. I need to somehow increase Ignis' cooking, but I'm not sure how. I thought he would do that like at the end of like every single time. At the end of the day, we'll just cook for us or something. I guess not. That's cute. Alright, I'll save that. How many photos do we have? Okay, so we got around 120 left to do. You really gotta stop fucking... Oh shit, we forgot to give that repairman a... Oh well. He could save his own car. Maybe. Whoops. I guess that's a badass poster or something. That could be like a thumbnail. I don't know. Maybe, yeah, some of these are really good thumbnail material though, so it's like... Okay, so in case like I need an episode where this guy's like, I need to fix some dude's car again. Here it is. So yeah, I should probably savor that just for that, huh? If only they're in full screen, though. Oh well. That's fine. Yeah, these are pretty good thumbnail material. Alright. If there's anything I could compliment on Prompto, is that he could probably give good thumbnails for my videos. If anything. So, I guess there's that for in case anyone keeps on saying that I'm too harsh on Prompto. Oh shit, we're in chapter three already. Alright. So, we'll be right back with the next episode of fucking fantasy. Eh. That's probably gonna be a porn hentai version of it. Final Fantasy 15. Stay tuned for the next episode.